Hello friends, welcome back to the new video. Friends, today guys we are going to talk about guys how can we delete guys long digit password. Guys, we have got this password guys long digit guys photo selected, and guys you want to delete. So friends, you can delete. And guys, now let's see how to delete long digit password in our realme phone. In this video friends, I am going to show you friends. So guys, now let's see how to delete it. So friends, first guys enter your pin password by using your long digit password and on your phone setting to delete this password. After on phone setting guys, scroll it and guys you can see guys this type of setting in your realme phone. So friends, click on guys password and security setting, friends tap here, and guys you can see your lock screen password, tap here, and guys enter your guys long digit password in your realme phone to delete. Then guys confirm, and guys you can see turn off password, friends tap here again, guys enter your long digit password. Then guys you want to check, so guys you can check and confirm. So guys, your long digit password will delete in your realme phone, and guys you cannot use guys this long digit password. You want to use guys, you will have to set again, and guys you can set your long digit password. So that's it guys, thanks for watching the video guys. I hope friends you have understood how to delete long digit password. So that's it guys, thanks for watching the video. Before going, please go and like the video.